diamonds and gold, yeah. Diamonds and gold, yeah, yeah. Diamonds and gold, yeah. Diamonds and gold, hey. Hang on my neck. Damn, it's your boy Lopsico Gaming back at it again with another video. And today we got the anti-aircraft, you know, in your garage, in your arena, anywhere. So basically this is an easy glitch, you know, simple as that. Benny Zulus on your anti-aircraft. This is a setup for it. So next video is gonna be how to put the Benny Zulus on your anti-aircraft. So to start this glitch, you guys need an invite to your friend's facility. You accept the invite and you go into your friend's facility. Alright, so once you're in your friend's facility, you guys just you can walk around and just wait for your friend. Alright, what your friend has to do is hop in his Deluxo, press around the D-pad to go into the Avenger, and just stay in the Avenger. Alright, once he's in the Avenger, he has to invite you to his Avenger. Once he does invite you to his Avenger, we'll continue. Alright, so as you can see here, my friend was kind of slow in the head, you know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? Like, I had to speed up this, so he took like an hour to invite me. But yeah, as you can see here, I got an invite from my friend, and you just accept that invite. Alright, so once you load into your friend's Avenger, all you want to do is hop in the passenger side. So as you can see, my friend hops in, and what you guys want to do is register as a CEO, and then hop in, alright? So once you hop in, just you do nothing else. You stay there. Alright. So what should happen is when your friend exits the Avenger, you should get a black screen. And that's all. That's all that should happen on your side. So now this is your friend's perspective. Alright. Once you hop in, he calls up Meriwether and he requests mercenaries to murder you. Alright. He's calling them on your field. But yeah, so he's gonna call mercenaries, 7,500, not that much money, but you know. So once he does call him upon you, he just exits the Avenger, and he goes to a friend in a different party mode, and he spams join game on them. As you can see here, you wait 5 seconds on the first alert, alright, as you can see, 4 or 5, and then you wait 3 seconds on the second alert, and then you accept the second one too. So 5 seconds on the first one, accept, 3 seconds on the second one, accept, and that's it, that's your friend. Now this is you on the black screen while you're waiting. So as you can see here, we're about to get, as you can see, you heard that? That was the sound of death. So when you hear that, you know you hit the glitch. You should spawn on the dirt road beside the lake, alright? So once you spawn here, all you guys want to do is go to your CEO and request a buzzard from your CEO vehicles. Once you request a buzzard, you'll just want to hop in and fly over to your CEO tower. This glitch is pretty simple, you know. This is really hard to hit if you don't know what you're doing. So that's why for you guys, I made this timing. And a shout out to X, alright? This guy, not the real X that already died, RIPX, but like XO Tay, alright? He's called Tay or X, but his name will be in the description with the founders, alright? It's me and him for the Xbox version. And shout out to 24x7 Gaming and the video he posted about how to do this on PlayStation. So yeah, you guys can check that out if you're on PlayStation, but yeah. So basically what you guys want to do is land in front of your CEO tower, request your anti-aircraft. Once you request your anti-aircraft in front of your CEO, all you guys want to do is wait till it spawns. As you can see here, it spawns right behind me, right about there, beside my buzzer. You just want to look. I mean, you don't need to look, but you'll know. I just look for some reason. But yeah, so once you see that your aircraft is there, you want to enter one of your garages, alright, inside your CEO tower. Once you enter one of your garages, hop in any one of your vehicles. Once you do hop in any one of your vehicles, you guys will just want to sit there and you should get a black screen. Wait till the black screen goes away and the magic happens. There you go. That's how you got the anti-aircraft in your facility. So tune in to the next video, which is going to be how to get the Benny's wheels on the anti-aircraft. Until then, I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace! Passion yet, watch me catch up now for real.